In China, we have a saying, don't do unto others as you do not want others unto you. That's from Confucius. I'm not speaking 100% on behalf of the Chinese government, but my personal interpretations or understandings coincides with my government's former positions. China has a sincere political will as well as patience for the final peaceful, beneficial solution to all the parties involved in the disputes.